CPGRAMS, PG Public Grievances Portal, Lodge Complaint and View Status. Ministry of Personnel, Public Grievances and Pensions Portal, Public Grievances Portal. System, Centralized Public Grievance Redress and Monitoring System, that's shortly called as CPGRAMS. Procedure to lodge public grievance and view status. Official website pgportal.gov.in. About CPGRAMS. Centralized Public Grievance Redress and Monitoring System is a platform for citizens to submit their grievances online. This video provides a step-by-step procedure of online lodging of grievance or complaint and check status of complaint lodged online. Issues not taken for redress. Sub judice cases are any matter concerning judgment given by any court. Personal and family disputes, RTI matters, anything that impacts upon territorial integrity of the country or friendly relation with other countries. Suggestions. How to lodge public grievance online. Public can lodge a complaint or grievance online. Grievance can be lodged only by a registered user. Steps. Visit PG portal. Login to register your complaint. User login details. User login section is available on the left hand side of the home page. Enter your username or mobile number or email ID. Then enter your password and type the security code shown in the image. Click on button Login to register your complaint. User registration details. If you not yet register, hit on the click here to sign up link, which is also available in the user login section. Fill in the details in the registration or sign up form. Fields marked with stars are mandatory. Enter your name, select your gender, enter your house address, select your country or state and district. Enter your PIN code. Mention your phone number with STD code. Enter your 10-digit mobile number. Enter your email address. If you are an ex-serviceman, select yes. Then type the security code shown in the image. Finally, hit the submit button to get an OTP. Successful registration, the one-time password will be sent to your register mobile number. Enter your OTP and submit the button in the space provided. It will redirect you to the profile page of your account. Login grievance. Click on the Login Public Grievance tab, which is available in your profile dashboard. Read the terms and conditions and check the box. Then hit the submit button. Grievance registration form. In the grievance registration form, you need to select whether the organization is central or state government. Then select the department from drop-down box. If the name of the department is not available in the drop-down option, you can select not known or not listed. If you select not known or not listed, then the Department of Administrative Reforms and Public Grievances will forward the complaint to the respective department after reviewing the complaint. Grievance description. In the area provided for writing the complaint, you need to enter the complaint. Maximum 4000 characters are allowed. enter the reference number and date. You can also upload the supporting document by clicking on Browse button. Finally, you need to enter the security code and click on Submit button for registration. After successful registration, you will get registration number by which you can trace the status of your complaint. View complaint status. You can get the status of complaint by clicking on View Status in the home page of PG Portal. Go to the link pgportal.gov.in/status. Enter your registration number. Enter the grievance password or email ID or mobile number. Now enter the security code as shown in the image. Finally, hit the submit button to view your grievance status. Redress process flowchart shown in the image below. Thank you. Don't forget like, share and subscribe. If you have any question, ask in the comment section below. For more such a post on status of facility in India, refer our website www.statusin.in.